So this is our mini project. Our mini project name is modeling the load regulation of regulated power supply. So this is our transformer, which has an input of 230 volt and output of 6 volt, 0 volt, 6 volt. So we connected the two diode, 1N 4007, which are connected parallelly with the 6 volt and the 6 volt. Then again we moved to the circuit. Then we have the polar capacitor, 1000 microfarad, which are connected parallelly to the capacitor, 0.1 microfarad, and both are the grounded. And then we again move to the circuit. I have the IC, EBU 7805 IC, which pin 1 is connected to the circuit, pin 2 is grounded, and its pin 3 is taking the circuit forward, which is connected to a 0.1 microfarad and is parallelly connected to the 220 microfarad polar capacitor. Then again we move forward. We have the resistance of 330 ohm, and then we have the LED. So now we are going to switch on the light. So here is our working model. Thank you.